Cryptocurrency proponent John McAfee launches cryptocurrency exchange on Ethereum. The exchange begins its work in beta on October 7, according to the official statement. McAfeeDex has no limits, collects zero customer information, and blocks no jurisdictions. McAfeeDex has a single platform fee of 0.25% for takers. There are zero maker fees. Any ETH-based token can be added instantly and free. Develop with us, the news release partner stex.com.